Hello everyone, this is Paukshte Fashion Workshop. I remind you that we post new videos every day. You know that I love bringing fashion magazines from my trips. When I go to fashion exhibitions and shows, I buy some professional magazines. I've been to Strasbourg recently. We had a connecting flight in Frankfurt. I bought a couple of magazines there. I'm not greedy. I buy magazines not only for myself, but also for the tailors and, of course, for you. Guys, I looked through my wardrobe and decided that I need to add more color to my life. I think that I'm a pretty modern person. After looking through the magazines, I realized that the past still has its roots inside of me. We were used to the fact that there shouldn't be more than three colors in an outfit. Sometimes I realize that I'm still trying to stick to this rule. It's not right. I want us to be different and beautiful. Modern fashion allows us wearing anything we want. I recommend you looking through the fashion magazine sometimes to know what is in trend in the moment. Let's have a look at the magazines I brought from the last trip. I bought this one in an airport. Have a look at the very first page. This is what we should learn to do. How beautiful this outfit is. An orange blouse, a yellow skirt, a pair of brown shoes. I love it. When you look at the outfit, you realize that there is nothing complicated in it. The used colors are within the one color range. I'm sure that if we were making such outfit, we would make a skirt of different color. Have a look at these outfits. Yellow shoes, trousers of the similar color, orange blouse, and a blue coat. Absolutely amazing. All of these outfits are very beautiful. This is what we need to learn to do. We need to be able to create different outfits. We need to be able to find colors which make us look bright and beautiful. Our outfits should catch attention, make people want to look at you. I've already talked to you about colors. Watch the videos about it if you haven't done it yet. I want us to learn to love bright colors. Have a look at this outfit. Black and white colors are actually bright. I love the outfit. It's suitable for the young ladies. Anyway, we can also find some interesting ideas in it. You can make such amazing blouses with ruffles on the front and on the collar. You do not necessarily have to tuck it into pants. You can make a skirt instead of the pants and edge the decorative seams with the bias binding. Be open-minded. You can find some interesting designs and details even in outfits which don't seem suitable for you at the first sight. If I was younger, I would definitely make such outfit for myself. The blouse is very beautiful. The trousers are decorated with a bias binding. The garments are not simple. It's not easy to sew a pair of trousers in which the yoke turns into the shoulder straps. Anyway, practice makes perfect. Let's move on to the next page. Animal print. Animal print is never out of style. I can't remember the time when animal print was believed to be out of style. I sew a lot of animal print garments for my customers. I don't know why, but I made the first animal print garment for myself when I was 45 years old. I made an amazing skirt with the huge flounces. I loved it. I was so happy about it. I'm not that fond of animal print now. I think that I didn't wear animal print garments last year. As I've already said, animal prints are never out of style. The thing is that our state of mind is also very important. Animal print should correspond with your mood and attitude. I don't feel like wearing any more print garments now. Maybe I will in a month or two. Anyway, no matter how I feel about animal print, I want to show you some pretty interesting ideas. Have a look here. An animal print coat and a pair of trousers with different animal print. Notice that there's also a detail with an animal print in the shoes. This outfit is very modern. It was believed that animal prints can be combined with gold or silver, with lace or something else. Have a look here. A coat with a big print looks very interesting with an animal print scarf and a flower dress of different color. This outfit is very stylish. It looks very beautiful. The question is whether you are ready to wear such outfits or not. Let's be honest. A woman should be pretty brave to agree to such fashion experiments. You should also be able to combine different prints in such way that they look beautiful together. This is what we need to read the fashion magazines for, to get inspiration from them. Have a look here. Chanel jacket, check trousers, classic shoes, and an animal printed scarf. Very beautiful. Let's move on to the next page. Have a look at this garment. It's something in between a vest and a dress. The shoulder straps turn into the collar. The garment is double-breasted. There are pockets here. There is also a waistband in it. Do you remember the trench coat which I showed you? The technique was pretty much the same. I'm sure that there is a vent on the back of the garment. You can wear it with different sweaters and blouses. You can wear it on top of a dress. I wanted to have a close look at this outfit. It's very modern and stylish. The best thing about it is that you can sew such garments yourself. You know all the needed techniques. What else can we see here? Flat skirts, classic coats. Have a close look at this skirt. It's flared. There are pleats on the waist. They were made for the skirt to be wider. Midi skirts always look very beautiful and stylish. You can wear them with different tops and blouses. They can be both close-fitting and baggy. Мы так научены, что такую юбку все надо надевать с аккуратным верхом. Так с немножко таким безобразным джемпером, который тоже будет нависать на юбку, можно одевать с полупальто и так далее.
Have a close look at the coat. I've already showed you how to make coats without patterns. Notice that there are no tucks or darts in this coat. Have a look at the price. What do you think? Watch my tutorials on how to sew a coat without a pattern. You can make absolutely the same coats on the basis of these tutorials. Notice that there are no buttons or fasteners in it. The waistband is enough. If you want to make a double-breasted coat, watch a tutorial on how to do it. I've already showed you so many different useful techniques. Have a look at the next page. Checks and flower prints. It was believed that these prints can be combined. It's not true anymore. You can see that this outfit is very beautiful. You know that I love vests. I have a vest-style trench coat. This is a similar garment. This is a long vest. It's made of strong cotton fabric. The vest looks absolutely amazing. You can wear such vests almost with anything. Dresses, jeans with shirts, skirts with different sweaters and blouses, anything. In this picture the vest is gray. Gray color is neutral. Due to this fact, you can put on something bright underneath. In this case, the outfit will be very beautiful.
То мы же будем выглядеть по совету Софинина Андрея Владимировича. Акцент и серенькие бочки.
I live in the south of Russia. It's not that cold here, even in winter. You can make such vests of wool, for example. In this case, it will keep you warm. I recommend everyone making such amazing vests. Have a look here. I want to show you this bag with the storks printed on it. When I was in Strasbourg, I was surprised to see a lot of different things with such print. Clothes, kitchenware, bags, even the buildings were decorated with the drawings of storks. I was told later that the storks are a symbol of the city. I even saw the real ones in the park. They were walking around, not even knowing that they are the symbol of the city, that they are somehow special. Very beautiful creatures. Anyway, have a look at the bags once again. You know that I'm not good at drawing. Anyway, I know a lot of people who are. They can make or even buy single-colored bags and decorate them with different beautiful drawings of their own. I even asked one lady if her bag was from Dolce, but she said that she made the drawing herself. Oh my. You can draw whatever you want. Birds, flowers, something else. This is a very interesting way of being different. Such bags look absolutely exquisite. I'm not capable of doing it, and I admire the people who are. Such bags cost a fortune in a fashion boutique. Don't underestimate yourselves. That's all for today. Next time we'll continue talking about being bright. I'll show you some other designs presented in the magazines. My name is Paukshte Irina. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Goodbye.